Shorty Long and the Jersey Horns, and we got the man right here who they call Shorty. Shorty Long. What's up, brother?
How are you, brother?
What's going on,
Thanks
man?
For having us,
good
man.
Good to see you, man.
Thank you.
Good.
Thank you. Listen, I got to give you, before we do anything, I got to give you a shirt, man.
Listen,
thank you so much.
I got no
much.
Money, bro. I owe you. I'm going to put it on my tab. All right, beautiful.
Oh, that's cool.
Thank you.
What's up, guys? Thank you. You sounded great.
Thank you.
Well, listen, what drew me to your band when I was at in Great Adventure in October 2008, I was with my girlfriend, and we saw your stage set up. And I'm like, wow, look at this stage. It looked like almost like Kiss had.
It was the same exact stage that Kiss had. They took the parts from it and put it up in Great Adventure.
The drum set was 20 feet in the air. Yep. You had the stairs. I was watching when we were just sitting there like, these guys are great. So I gave your card to your manager, and then I heard from you about a month later, and we've been networking, and we were trying to get this together for like about 7 months now, right?
Awesome, man. I can't believe it's here.
But I'm glad. Thank you, guys. I know you got a big band, a big setup, and thank you for coming down.
Thank you for
so
having
us. Name the... right to left.
All right, right to left. We got Johnny Kern right here on the bass.
All right.
Nicky Bottle of Vodka, Bukovalis on the guitar. And of course, the lovely Dee Ferracci.
All right.
On vocals. And we got the rest of the band that we can't fit. We got everybody from Frank Benjamin, originally from Southside Johnny, and Asbury Jones
nice.
On saxophone. Johnny Hawes on the drums. We got Bill Jarvis on trumpet, Neil the Percolator Perkins on trombone, Carl Stives on the percussion.
Awesome.
I think that's everybody, right? Yeah. Didn't forget anybody. Doc Jones, our manager, road manager, and Max helping us out, the intern.
All right, cool. Now listen, how long have you guys been playing?
We've been together for, what, 7 years?
Yeah.
7 years.
2002.
Seven wonderful, crazy years.
A lot of crazy times, right?
Yeah, I mean, sometimes we bring our livers, sometimes we leave them home.
Now, what's the main goal with the band?
To get as big as we possibly can, to be on Oprah.
Well, and that's your question.
That's what I wanted to ask. Why do you guys want to be on Oprah so bad? I'm dying.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
The White House.
Yeah. If you can make Barack Obama president, at least she can help us out. And if I can't be on Oprah, I at least want to be adopted by Angelina Jolie.
All right.
If you're out there.
No.
Now, listen, I heard you guys were a pretty wild bunch of cats, and... you got to tell us one of the best hotel stories you have, because I saw that in your bio, and there's a lot of them.
Let's see. Hey, Nikki, you were there. Johnny, you were there.
To make a long story short, the elevator broke on the way up, and a 16-year-old was in the room. It was active. He was a guy. But
really?
The rest of it was women. There was like 9 women in Harrah's in one of the rooms, and Shorty rolled in there, and next thing you know, he was getting thrown out by one of the girl's daughters. She came home and her mom's passed out. Shorty's on the edge of the bed. And they called security.
She said, oh, no, you got
sick. Yeah. Apparently, the daughters don't like me.
And you know what?
Moms.
You look like you're like 23, 24 years old anyway,
bro. Thank you, brother. I'm going to agree with that.
You know what I mean? So,
thank you, Johnny.
You shave off that little goatee.
Yeah, you know.
You got that baby face going on.
Thank you, man.
It's a tough day musically-wise, right?
Yeah.
Michael Jackson actually passed away on today. It's June 25th.
And Farrah Fawcett.
That's
unbelievable.
That's two of the most beautiful, famous white women in the world that just died today. Horrible. Is it too early? It might be too early for jokes.
Now, listen, what's the touring schedule? I know you guys are pretty busy all the time. I was in Jersey last week in, where was I? Long Beach Island. I was looking through the paper, and I saw you right on the cover, on the top in a square piece.
Yeah.
You know, so you're pretty busy.
We're doing almost 200 shows a year.
That's great.
Everywhere from, like you said, on the island. We do a couple bars on LBI, Nardi's, Surf City Hotel, Buckaloo's.
Beachcomber, Seaside Heights.
Yep.
You guys independent, or you under an agency?
Agency.
Yep.
Who are you with?
Shore Bets in Philadelphia.
Oh, really? Okay.
215-884-HELP, and you can go to shortylongrocks.com to find out everything about us, too.
A lot of you guys from Philly, or no?
Seaside Heights area. That's...
Do you know Mike LeComp?
We know him.
That's my good friend for years.
LeComp, he's
been
band.
He's been doing it since 1989. Yes. Going strong, 5-6 days a week, this guy.
He's very awesome. He's playing all the time.
Yeah.
We see him. We don't see him because we play. But,
He's in the same... scene, but he'll be on the show in the future.
We're house band at Harrah's in Atlantic City.
All right.
Yeah.
Yep. Seeing people gambling down there.
So now listen, before we close the show, can I come up and jam with you guys?
Oh, we'd love it, man.
Through the pleasure?
We'd love it. Are you kidding me? Hell yeah.
All right, let's do this.
Let's do it, baby.
Shorty Long, the Jersey Horns. Thank you so much.